Shotzi Blackheart vs Gia Lee at NXT. Talking about Shotzi Blackheart, she was born on March 14, 1993, better known by the ring name Shotzi Blackheart. She is an American professional wrestler. She is currently signed to WWE, where she performs on the NXT brand. In 2015, she, under the ring name of, took the part of 6th season of WWE competition series Tough Enough. She was initially selected as one of the 6 women who could take part in the season's competition, but had to withdraw from it before it began due to the previously undiagnosed irregular heartbeat, causing a failed medical that time. She could be replaced by competition of Gabby, who ended up finishing in 10th place. In 2019, on October 15, 2019, it was reported that Shotzi Blackheart had signed with WWE and could report to WWE Performance Center. Blackheart made her debut on live NXT House Show on December 5, 2019, losing to Chelsea Green. She made her TV debut on NXT December 18, 2019.